One thing also is an image. Look at the sign on the right down there.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, no way.
That's a sad sight.
Not Kentucky Fried.
No. That, is that pathetic or what?
Lines down everywhere.
Look at that telephone pole. Streets. This used to be an exit. Oh, I smell barbecue. That's neat. Stop it. Sean, do you have anything to say about this?
Yeah, I wish I was in there right now getting clean. But I'm glad I don't have to watch. Your mom. Really? There she is,
folks. I just took my shower.
Uh-huh. How's that feel?
Refreshed. And now I'm gonna get ready to go for a drive.
All right.
Thank you.
No, I just came here yesterday to
help your mom.
Yeah, I didn't know if she was going to be dead or alive. How is she? She's fine.
She's in a good neighborhood.
Yeah, I was so happy.
Oh man, stinks.
When I saw it, it was untouched.
Really, so they have an idea, yeah?
Right.
KGMB and I'm not sure, I think Channel 4 tried to show the coverage, but they weren't allowed to fly as often.
Oh.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
How soon do things will be ready? Okay. What's this one, the chili?
Yeah.
Okay, and the rice is all ready, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so how long do you think it'll be then before you're ready to start?
Very.
Kitties, kitty, 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 kitty. Uh-oh, that means food.
Yeah, don't do that.
That's me. Oh, dear.
Right in our own front yard.
They didn't even ask.
And so she's okay then. She's fine.
Lynette, how has the hurricane changed your life?
Oh, goodness. You know, that's a difficult question. But right now, I really don't know because we're so busy. We're keeping busy. But for the most part, yeah, it's just trying to help the people of Anahola, basically. But it seems like the workers that we have, the helpers that we have, they're extending themselves further beyond Anahola.
Because you learned from the last?
Oh, definitely, from the flood. From the flood. Not so much from Eva because we didn't have a center, but from the flood.
Well, it looks like a really good job.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Like the zucchini and the eggplant.
That looks good. Very good.
to ask me to send it, so I'm going to interview you. How has the hurricane changed your life?
It just kind of put us back into the simplicity of being grassroots Hawaiians. Hopefully all the tourists will never come again. And we'll just probably live off the land like we used to. We're self-sufficient, realizing that we really cannot depend on tourism.
If you have anybody behind, come up. Send them up front.
Thank you. so annoying.
Yeah,
one day they will.
Oh no, I'm not from here. You don't want to take me. I'm here to help my son. Cleo is my son.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Are you from Oahu?
Yeah, I'm from Waianae.
When did you show up?
Well, I came, when did I come?
Tuesday.
I came Tuesday, then I went home Thursday, and I came back this morning.
Well, welcome.
Thank you.
I want to know if the hurricane changed your life.
No.
No?
No, I don't know.
Is it better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He doesn't know a thing.
Because we don't have to
no
go to school.
Shut up.
Huh? We don't
you
have
should
to
interview
go to
him. We should see what he is.
Really? What?
He's from California.
Where?
I'm not from California, I was from here. I moved to California.
Where do you live now?
California.
If the hurricane has changed your life.
Yeah.
In what way?
All everything now.
Everything gone?
Yeah.
Everything?
Devastated.
Where are you staying?
Everything goes away. Electricity and everything.
Where are you staying?
Spain.
We're from Kapa.
We're from Kapa.
Yeah, that got hit bad.
Yeah, every place the same.
But Anahol, this is a good place to come, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we come to this church.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me move to one. You see how far it's long.
Mikey and them,
sir.
Hi.
So has the hurricane changed your life?
Oh, yes, had. I see. Eating 1 meal a day. Almost.
It's pretty difficult. Or are you standing it?
It's okay. Yes. I'm trying.
It changes the pace of life.
It's life, yeah. It's changing. You know, everybody's together, Ohana, helping together.
Has the hurricane changed your life?
Well, you know, the horror starts.
I'm out of a job right now until school starts again.
You're a teacher?
I'm just a PTT. So I'm just working up here until school starts. Trying to help out wherever I can.
I'm not shocked, but you know,
that's all washing clothes by hand.
In the bathtub?
That's hard. Yes, in the bathtub. With a cooler lid as a wash scrubbing board.
Right, the wash scrub. How about your house?
We're okay. I think we have the best one in the neighborhood. We just lost a small piece of roof.
Where do you stay?
And got Anahola.
Uh-huh.
I'm just
very. It's my business roof. My shop.
No, no one on the roof.
Every day is Father's Day. They don't clean the house too. Hey, the
Please.
My lure exploded.
Yeah.
Yeah.